Can I pray for you?
Amen.
Can I pray for you, sister?
Amen.
There's a spirit that is troubling you. Where is your husband?
Huh? He's at home.
You must pray.
Yes, yes.
You must pray for your marriage.
Mm,
are you hearing me?
Mm.
Because I'm seeing a problem here. It's like you people, Amen. There's a spirit, there's infidelity spirit.
Yes, miscarriage after miscarriage.
Yes, infidelity spirit. And from there, I'll pray for your womb.
Amen.
This womb will carry a child.
Amen.
Because the family, let me tell you, the family of the husband now, you are no longer part of them.
Yeah, that's true.
Are you hearing me?
Mm.
They've already kicked you out.
Amen.
Of,
amen. That's
so now I'll pray for you. I'm seeing you. God will give you this pride that
amen.
I'm seeing.
Amen. Jesus.
God will give you. You will have pride like a real woman.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name. Bring it here. Receive your child. Sister, you. Touch your stomach. In Jesus' mighty name. I'm seeing your private becoming itchy. Sister? Huh?
Yes.
I'm seeing your private becoming itchy.
Yes.
This is a demon. Come out! Out in the name of Jesus. Out. Come out. And there's something there that is coming out. Come out. There's some scene at nine. Watch, 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 watch. Come out. You dirty spirit, come out. Where is your husband? Bring him. Can I pray for you?
Amen.
Your menstruation is giving you problems. Come out. Bring him. My sister, your menstruation is giving you problems. Huh? So now, the solution for this blood, I'm canceling it. Canceling that blood, Jesus' name. Uh-huh. You had a dream that has troubled you.
Yes.
Oh, you hear me?
Yes.
So you saw someone coming to you.
Yes, it's true.
Huh?
Yes.
So now this dream, it's like a dream that has killed people at home. Come on. Can I be fast? Huh? Come on. Let me pray for that man. Come here, sir. Come. The issue of the stroke is to stop you. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
The issue of the stroke, this issue of the stroke is to stop you.
Yes.
Because they attacked you when you were praying for people. Okay. But I'm telling you, continue praying for these people.
Yes.
And God will lift you up. Bring him. Let me touch you. Bring. Continue praying for people. The stroke is